Welcome to our crib.
Come on in.
So guys, this is my room. It's not fully done yet, but it's getting there. So right when you walk in, here's my closet. I have three closets in my room because I have a lot of clothes. Which reminds me, I want to tell you guys about this new amazing app that I just found called Poshmark. As you can tell, I have three closets full of clothes. So I found this app and you can sell your clothes on there to your fans, your friends, anyone. And I was like, this is really good for me because I need to find a way to get rid of some of my clothes. So I actually picked out a few items which you guys can see on my account. It's at Danielle Cohn, so make sure to check those out. And also I'm gonna be showing you guys what I picked out. This skirt over here for a very long time and I never really wear it, and I think it's really cute because a lot of people would like to wear like this color and this color. This was really cute because last year I actually wore this for winter and I thought it looked really cute on me, and I'm thinking that it'll look really cute on some other people. And I thought that this really go together and it just made it look like it was a really cute, like fun fall time outfit. By the way, if you guys want to know where these are from, you're getting them for a way cheaper price than I actually paid for them. This is from Urban Outfitters and this is from Garage. This is a small and this is an extra small. I'm a little bit smaller, so I know a lot of my fans are a little bit younger, so I guess I'd probably be able to fit into these. This is actually, I'm pretty sure it's by the Prom Dress Company, but I'm really not sure. But I actually got this at one of the shoots I was doing for Rock Your Hair. And I thought it was really cute, but it's not really my style and I don't wear it anymore. So I was like, why don't I like see if anyone else will like it? It's a really pretty dress. You could wear it to like a lot of events you have. And I'm pretty sure a lot of people like white too. And it's really like pretty. I love it. This dress, I've worn it so many times. I think it's so cute. And it makes your body look really good. It makes you look really skinny and it's like flowy. So if you want a dress that makes your body look good, definitely look at this one. But it's super small, so it's really made for like a really small person. A lot of times I wore it to church and I think it's a really pretty dress to wear to church, all that fun stuff. And then this outfit right here, I was into jean skirts like last year, like a lot. So I have so many and I was like, why do I even have so many if I don't really like them? So I was like, I'm gonna give them away. So this jean skirt has like some rips on the bottom. I think it's honestly so cute. And I got this bodysuit from Urban Outfitters and I think it's so cute and I think it really does like go together. I've actually never worn this before and I've had it for like almost 2 years. You know what, if I'm not gonna wear it, why don't I just give it to someone else? Outfits that I'm gonna be giving you guys can buy them on Poshmark at Danielle Cohn. And these are way cheaper, as you can see. I got these all from like Urban Outfitters, and Urban Outfitters isn't the cheapest. And I know a lot of you guys have been talking about that, like, I wanna follow your outfits, but like Urban Outfitters is a little bit on the pricey side. I do this and you guys can find my clothes for cheaper and you don't even have to go looking for my clothes, they're just on there. So guys, let's go back to where I started. I just wanted to explain that to you guys real quick before I started getting with my little room tour and my house tour. So this is my closet. As you can see, I have a lot of clothes. I'm gonna close that because I like my closets to be closed. I'm gonna show you guys all my other closets. And this is my little like friend thing. Obviously, you guys know Sebastian Bales. He's holding the camera right now. We live together. He's like my best friend in the whole entire world. And these are our favorite memories of each other, so I like to put them up. Crazy friends and great times make the best memories. And I think that's so cute because it really is true. And it's like my favorite part of my room, to be honest. I love. Then when you go over here, I have this little drawer. I got this at a gift suite, and I think it's so cute. It's like a little traveling notebook. I haven't got to use it yet, but I think when I start traveling more, I'm really gonna start using it. I think they're so cute. And it's like a little binder, but it's like small, and I love those kind of things. I love like artsy binder. And then also, this is just a Louis Vuitton little purse. I think it's really cute and I always like put it right there. And then there's just some outfits in here that I didn't have extra room for in my closet or my other drawer. Here's another closet over here.
She has a lot of closets. One, two, and three over there. And a dresser.
This is my bed. I think my room was going to be black and gold, so I tried to fit a gold bed as much as I could, and I really love my clothes. This little teddy bear right here is actually actually from my boyfriend when he asked me out. It also smells like cotton candy, which is my favorite candy, like our ice cream flavor, all that fun stuff. I just have these really cute pictures up there. I actually got these stars for like $5 at Ross, so I was like, I'm gonna put these up. These are so cute. And I love city like skylines and all that, so I put that up there, and then sparkle like you mean. I thought that looked really cute with the stars. Then you come over here, you have my ring light, because you know, your girl's gotta have good lighting in her music rooms. My Polaroid actually just broke, but usually I'm always taking pictures on it. Laptop, and I love it because it has so many like stickers on it. It's so cute. And then I have this little whiteboard of like a couple like things that I have to do during the week. I haven't wrote anything on it because I just got it. There's these roses, they're dead, but we like them. And then up here I have this really cute picture of like a chandelier, because I've always wanted a chandelier in my room. But my mom's like, no. So I'm like, why don't I just get a picture of a chandelier? She's like, that's a better idea. I have this quote right here that says, live the life you've always dreamed of, be fearless in the face of adversity, never stop learning, use your imagination whenever possible, recognize the beauty that surrounds you, remember where you came from, but never lose sight of where you are going. I think that quote is so inspirational, especially where I'm going in life, and remember where you came from and never lose sight of where you're going. I only use this to watch Netflix, to be honest. Have this little true friends and a sparkle in our lives, and I have a lot of my friends on here, like my creator badge, VIP is for MTV Movie Awards, all that fun stuff. And then when you come over here, I have my makeup. As you can see, I have a lot of makeup. That full thing is full of makeup. These are like all my foundations, not all of them. I still have some more foundations in my bathroom, but these are like my most used foundations, like the ones that I like to use the most. Some sponges, all my primers, and all like my glow drops. Then I have some brushes. These are all my favorite brushes. They're super, super nice. Don't know why I have so many brushes, but I do. Here are some palettes in here. These are like my most used palettes. The Anastasia Morphe palette. Like just some palettes that I really like to use. So this is my makeup desk. Here is my bathroom. It's not nothing special. A normal white bathroom. Here's all my hair stuff, face mask, because I like to do face mask a lot, facial washes, and then my little brush from Vanity Planet. This is where I brush my teeth, and this is where I wash my face. So I have two sinks for that. Here is my shower. So I usually keep these doors open. I just closed it because of the filming of the video. But if you come out here, this is my favorite part. I love like waking up to this. I just come out here. Super nice. My pool is down there. I really love this view over here. It's so pretty. But over there you can see Hollywood Hills, which I really like. And I love being able to like look at my pool. It's nice. So now we're switching cameras.
Yeah, so we're gonna go into my room, which is right next door down to Danny's. And now this little padlock, because we all need one. There are just tons of people who just are not trustworthy and they steal things. When you first walk in, you'll see my bathroom is right here. And this is basically, you know, where you brush your teeth, take a shower, all that stuff. It's like, it reminds me of like a little Harry Potter bathroom. It's like really, really like weird, but like cute at the same time. This is like a weird machine for your skin. It like helps with like wrinkles and like acne, because no one wants acne. So yeah, that's basically my bathroom. It's nothing like, but it's cute.
I really like it. I think it reminds me of Harry Potter.
Yeah. Then you enter in here. This is basically my little room. I have a little mirror right there where you can get ready and stuff. And yeah, it's like hung up right there. My TV is like hung up right here. And I really like this because you can like literally pull it out and like watch TV. And like it doesn't take up a ton of space. Here's my bed where I sleep, and then I have little LED lights. But there's LED lights behind there, and I just think it looks really cool at night. If you guys didn't know, I edit Danny's videos and stuff, and I edit my videos too. So this is like basically where all of our work is done and all of our editing gets done. Really cool about this room is it has this like pillar up here, and I put LED lights right here. Can't really see them now, but at night, let me just tell you, it looks really, really cool. It like illuminates the whole room. I have my favorite shirts right here where I have clothes and everything like that. My little rug that's super soft. Then I have a mini fridge where I keep like drinks and stuff. Here I just have my closet where I like keep hats and shoes and glasses. So those are my glasses. And I just keep most of my accessories in here. I have watches right there. I'm trying to organize that little area, but I'm gonna put like belts and stuff. And then I have all my shoes in like little boxes and containers to keep them organized. And I keep all my passes right here because memories. So yeah, that's pretty much my room.
And then when you come out of our rooms, it looks like this. There's like this little light. And then we have this little quote right here. It says, patience. There's no shortcut to success. And we like a lot of quotes, so we always have it.
And now we're gonna show you Danny's mom's room.
My mom's room isn't even done yet. All she has is her bed. She's
we actually need to get her new curtains, so like do not comment on how tragic these are.
When we moved in.
And basically me and Danny's room are the only rooms put together.
Now we're gonna go downstairs. Here's my baby princess over here. Put this in mind, our house is not finished, barely has any furniture, we literally just moved in. These are my brother's room decorations.
So we have to put them together and finish up his room.
They're not done yet. This is actually the guest room. Right now we keep all of our like extra clothes and stuff, but we're actually gonna make it into a guest room soon. This is my brother's bathroom, it's a little bit messy. Oh, Princess, you wanna say hi? This is Princess.
Wait.
This is my other living room. It's not done yet. We are getting rid of this couch and actually getting a new one. This is our old couch. We just put it here for right now.
But yeah, you can see the pool from out here. It's really pretty, super cute, very LA. This is actually Jen's bathroom. This is where her mom and like all the guests and everyone, this is where they get ready. So yeah, that's basically this bathroom.
This is like the main living room. It has a fireplace and all that. We still have to do so much. We're gonna hang that TV up there. We still have to get a dining table to go right here. So that's still have a lot of work. And then here is our kitchen. That's my kitchen. I'm not gonna really go into all that because like I don't really know how to explain all that. And like I'm not really kitchen.
So we don't really cook that much, which is kind of bad, but like life, we got things to do, so we don't have time to cook our fridge and stuff.
This is the backyard. Pool goes down to like 8 feet, so everyone like jumps.
From her balcony, which was up there.
But anyways, guys, that was the end of my house tour. Hope you enjoyed it. Give a like to this video. Comment down below if you guys think our house is pretty nice. It's still getting furnished, but if you guys think it's cool, make sure to comment below. I love you guys. Sebastian loves you guys. Everyone loves you guys. Bye.
Bye.